this guy is so powerful, but he can only move one space at a time. That's not good. Out there, viewers, welcome in to the Gopher Den.
Thank you.
I'm trying to grind, so screw off. Okay, so we're gonna want the princess and the robot and the bunny and the gun person because they're all long range. Of course she did. Are you kidding me?
mean she's gonna turn into the giant ship? I feel like that's a little absurd or overpowered. I need to see this. What do you... Oh, I can't right now. I don't have enough energy. That's okay. Transform before the game fight's over. You're not a flying unit? Guess I didn't get that memo. No, she needs to do this.
Well, so you've heard it from me, anti-Semitism has no place in society. You've heard that from me, okay? I've said that before, and I'll say it again. And hearing all your, what you, you know, how you talk about it and your lived experiences, both Kath and I, you know, extremely concerned about the rise in anti-Semitism that you guys have talked about so eloquently this morning. And I'm just so sorry all of you have had to experience that. It has no place and it shouldn't happen. So, yeah, and that's why I'm here today, is to reassure you all that people do care, people do listen. And yeah, we can't let that keep going.
My bad. Know if back attacks make a difference in this game. They don't seem to. Critical hits seem to be sporadic. I know this is crazy, but I think I can do this. That was disgusting. decision. Shit. Ryuoki. Damn it. I knew I was going to regret my decision. I didn't mean to put her in the front. I ruined that. Fucking A. That out wrong. This level's brutal. He can transform. He's gonna die.
There she goes. This fight sucks. I screwed this one up. I set up my team in the wrong order. I should have kept my... Oh, I should have brought the floating robot. He would have done really good here. Damn it. Grandpa.
Thanks for coming, guys. I had fun. Until next time.